Well, I've just removed the tank and seat unit and cyclones, of course. First thing to note is that the fairings are all loose. So I've got to investigate what's wrong there. And the other thing is that the air filter, somebody's butchered the top of the air filter, so that also has got to be looked at. I've taken the screws out, so we'll just lift that off. I'll have to do something about this. Looks like it's got a K&N air filter in it, and there's the air filter unit. Looks pretty dirty in there, so we'll give that some more investigation. Disconnect this sensor. Loosened off the clip of the air filter, so we'll give that a take that off, and there we are.